Are you interested in getting a lot of subdomains of big targets? Using tools like Amass or Subfinder is not enough for subdomain discovery. Let me guide you through how you can do active DNS recon using puredns. Firstly, I just want to tell you that there is a big difference between how you can collect subdomains. The vast majority of people are just using tools like Amass or Subfinder, which both are pretty good for passive DNS recon, but you will need to do active DNS recon as well. To put in the simple words, the active DNS recon is just guessing subdomains. I want to emphasize that this is only useful for big targets, but should have a lot of subdomains. Think of companies like Apple, Google, Microsoft, etc. To start out, the first thing is to have good word list or word list generated according to your target subdomain keywords. Next, you will want to use that word list along with puredns tool. But firstly, let me show you good word list what you could use to start. So first one is, it's actually the repository of DNS scan tool, but this repository along with tool itself, it has various subdomain lists, like it's good when you are testing just very quickly. So as you can see here, subdomains 10,000, it's pretty common words here. Next one is sec lists, but it's like OG word list for a lot of things like fuzzing discovery, stuff like that. It's like oldest repository for security related stuff, so it's still good nowadays, but you should go to discovery DNS, and there are like a couple of word lists still useful to this day. So if you want, you can go for DNS jihadix. This one, I think it's like the top, it has most of the words, but there are a couple of others. It really depends on the target. As you see, this Italian subdomains might work for Italian hosts. And the last one, which has the most stuff, is from the word list asset node. So here you can check for 2 million subdomains even. It's data set generated by BigQuery. You can download, just click here and you will download a lot of words what could be useful for subdomains. Well, for this demonstration I will use asset node subdomain list. I will use wget to download it. Depending on your internet connection, it could take some time, but my internet is pretty good still. Next, what you want to do is spin the AXIOM fleet. I will use 20 targets. After spinning the 20 instances, next thing what you want to do is create file containing the same amount of lines as there are your AXIOM instances. In my case, it's 20, so I will use for loop. So as you can see, there will be 20 times. So instead of echoing the number, I will echo my target. So it will be apple.com for this instance. And yeah, like this. And I want to place it into that, into the file. Let's call it target.txt. So if I cat target.txt, it would look like this. So every instance will target the apple.com and use the different sets of word lists. In this case, I have a couple of modules for AXIOM, but first module what I want to do is just update the resolver. So I have update resolvers. What it will basically do, it will fetch the resolver from this endpoint and save it to the file called resolvers.txt. Don't worry, I will share those modules in text format because I'm planning to release blog post alongside the videos, so feel free to check them out. So first thing to do is use AXIOM scan, pass target txt, and use this update resolvers module. After updating resolvers, I want to split DNS word list that I will be using. In this case, it's asset node word list with 2 million subdomain words. And surprise, surprise, I have also another AXIOM module for that. Let's cat it out. As you can see, it's basically just from the input that I will provide, and it will be just that word list. I will save that input to the home op list va.txt file. So to run it, I will use axiom scan, pass that asset node word list of 2m subdomains, and use the module called split word list. After splitting asset node word list across my 20 axiom instances, finally I want to use puredns, and for that I have another axiom module as well. This time it's called puredns brute force. It will use puredns with brute force module, the splitted part of asset nodes word list. For domains, it will use apple.com basically, and of course your updated resolvers list, and it will save the output as it is. Let's try it running it. AXIOM scan, this time pass target txt and use module puredns brute force. It took less than 2 minutes to run and it almost had 600 results. Of course, it's not a lot, but if you try a different word list or generate specific to your target, those results will add on. Of course, ideally you want to match MS Subfinder and DNS Brute Force Recon data. It was pretty short tutorial as I'm experimenting with short term content. Let me know what you think down in the comments. And again, it was my pleasure sharing this information with you. Have a successful journey.